Blonde tramp, and he's probably getting frisky right now. He's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey right now. He's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo, and he don't know.
Style of music.
I might have saved a little treasure for the next girl, cause the next time that he cheats, yeah. Cause I dug my keys.
Good girl, that's brilliant.
Pretty little souped up four-wheel drive, called my name into his letter C. I took a Louisville sucker to both headlights, smashed a hole in the four tires. Maybe next time I said before he cheats.
Well done.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Mariah.
Hello, Mariah.
How are you?
It's a fitting name for a voice like that.
Thank you very much.
Hearing a girl coming out and singing a country song, first of all, is great, because we don't get an awful lot of that. And then something somewhere stopped me. So I'm very sorry, but okay. It doesn't really matter, because you've got these two lovely ladies to fight over you in a minute.
Sure.
But yeah, it was a great job. Well done.
Hey, Mariah, how are you doing?
Hi, how are you?
You kind of look like Leon Rimes when you turn around. I thought that's the minute, the first thing I thought of. And even your vocal was fairly similar in times. But what's the point in me going when I really feel I can't give you what you probably deserve?
Do you mind the boys? They're just a right pair of idiots. They don't know what they're talking about. Yeah. We ladies know. That was really, really lovely. I loved it. I'm usually always into more alternative kind of things. But in the heart of my heart, I still have a place for a really good country song. So, you beautiful. Really did it. Well done.
I don't know if I'm going to shoot myself in the foot by saying this, but I'm not familiar with country music. I know a few country artists, but to me, I think that could be a good thing for you, the fact that, you know, you can teach me something and I can teach you something. I try not to be impulsive because sometimes I want to leave it right to the end to turn around so nobody else turns, but I just couldn't. I had to turn. I was so impressed. And
had she said to you who she might choose before?
We had a talk earlier about if the two girls turned. She said maybe Jamelia.
And I'd be very excited about working with you and having the opportunity to learn from you. So,
I'd have to say there's a contradiction in that, because you just said that she might have to teach you, so that sounds a little scary. Yeah,
No. You should never be afraid of learning.
But if you don't know about country, how are you going to embrace?
I think what you should do, Mariah, is you should ask, you know, each lady here why they think they're better than the other one for you.
Kian is such a sh-ster.
Why do you think you're better than Jamelia?
I sang a lot of country music growing up, and I totally always loved, you know, Patsy Cline, Tammy Wynette, you know, all these kind of broads that, you know, had the classic timeless cool songs that, you know, they're still timeless, you know. And, you know, for me, it would be really cool to work with you, and I do have a lot of knowledge on it.
You did a great performance. I loved it.
But why are you better than Dolores? That was the question.
Why am I better than Dolores as a coach? I mean, if we have to bring it down to that, I've, you know, my whole career, the only thing I know is being a solo female artist. I've sold millions of records. I've, you know, had number ones on every continent.
Yeah, well, I mean, obviously, I'm the same page. You know, my first top 10 hit was when I was 18 years old, dear, sweet 18. And I wrote everything myself.
I think the coach I want to go with is Dolores.
She changed her tune.
Everything will be alright if you keep me next.
Dolores.